Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're counting with our Manchester United FIFA 23 Women's Career Mode, the Barclays Women's Super League Career Mode on the PS5 stream on my YouTube channel, United Red Devils 20. So please subscribe, bottom right hand corner, you're new. This is episode 2, and in this episode we're away to Brighton in the league, we're then at home to Chelsea, away to Spurs, and then we're at home to Leicester City. All games are all very, very winnable. So we're going to jump straight into the Brighton game, who are currently sat in 6th. 7 points clear of Brighton as it currently stands. And this is episode 2 of our women's career mode with the Manchester United women's team. And obviously it's been quite very, very good so far. Episode 1 was very, very good and quite, you know, very, very enjoyable. And you know what? I recommend everyone doing a women's career mode with the Manchester United women's team. It's on the Barclays Women's Super League. It is on FIFA 23 now, the women's teams. And you know what? Doing a career mode was a very, very good idea I came up with. And I'm really enjoying it so far. And hopefully episode 2 is going to carry off from episode 1. And hopefully we can keep up our winning ways. 4 wins in a row in the league. I'm sorry, I thought it should have been a yellow card. Giving the ball away again. Go on. Oh, heavy touch. Oh, what a hit. 1-0. It's Stanway with the goal. What a hit this was. What a hit. Goalkeeper was not stopping that. Stanway puts us 1-0 up. Oh, can Kirby make it 2? It is. Frank Kirby makes it 2-0. This Man United women's team play some very, very good football, and plus we've got the whole England team as well in this squad. We're using the whole England players from the European team. That is not the pass I played. Offside, really? One to the box. All over Brighton here. All over them. Time. Gonna make the same substitutions. Four. Ref, really? How's that not a foul? Oh, there was a gap through the back for the Brighton defence there. Is he giving that as a foul to Brighton? How's that a free kick to them to even touch the foul their player? Oh, it's out for a finish. Oh, me should have made it free. I'd like to get this game won, Man United, really. And even the long through ball passes over the top don't work anymore. That's not even my fault, that's heavy touch. Come on. Get in, 3-0, game over now. It's Russo with the goal. should be the points. Don't see even how that's a yellow card. I couldn't even bring that ball under control. In. Three nil, 5 wins from five, and that means we are now potentially 3 points clear. Next up, we got Chelsea, second biggest test. That's our team. It's nice they actually get the women's teams actually playing at their proper stadiums as well, which is really a cool addition. Oh, get the ball away already. Doing from the back, what are you doing? Fucking clear the ball, give it to Nikita Paris, let's go. On the run. Oh, I should have released the ball earlier, love. Oh, she threw. Oh. Nikita Paris! Oh! Should have been two. She's through! Get in! Sam Kerr with a goal! How is that not a foul? Oh, mistake. Jesus. Oh, curse through again. It's 2-0, Frank Kirby. should have been free. What am I getting booked for? For what? Ref. Oh, goal. Rip that Man United back four for more than a Christmas turkey. I'm watching your shitty goal. Oh, I can't. Why is it my players always take heavy touches? Half time it's 2-1. Bronze is on yellow and both my centre backs are on fucking yellow card. This is your chance. Hump. Mead. And to play like really saving up Zellerman at CDM and try and prevent Chelsea's counter attack. Sake. Oh, who's that to? Come on, three against one hit. Oh, should have just played a simple pass. Nikita Paris. Frank Kirby throw. Frank Kirby! 3-1. No, is it Sam Kerr? I keep forgetting it's Sam Kerr going through, not Frank Kirby. save. Four against one. It's Southgate for the hat-trick! 4-1! Again, offside, really? It's crazy. Keep him. Kerr's calling for it. Five-1. What a save. Oh, she's making a run again. Off the bar. Get him. Kerr goes and gets the match ball. Total attempt 7 goals for. So we've got Spurs and we're now 3 points clear still. Spurs are sat 6th on 7 points. Same team again. It's good they actually got the Spurs women team actually playing at the new Spurs ground as well, which is really, really cool. What a save. What a save. We're only going to book already. We're a bit Millie Bright already. Ref, that's a foul off the ball. Oh. Oh, go on. Go on, curse for it again. Sanka! Gain! He gets the run of play with 1-0 up. Who's that to? Go on your throat. Frank Kirby! Now. Making subs already. Literally, I played a through ball then. Who is that to? Ref, I was shoved off the ball. Oh, don't matter. I'll make it free. Get in. Frank Kirby's on a hat trick here. Lucky deflection then. That's, even the throw-ins are broke, fucking broken now. It's our ball. Play it simple. Tackle. That's not a good ball. Half time. Keep getting a lot of bookings. That's what I'm worried about. I'll keep them on. They're going to get sent off otherwise. Two of them on fucking bookings. I thought I've got the options, so. Four. He's allowed to make five subs, which is pretty cool. Passing's broken on this game. That's a through ball pass. A normal through ball with triangle. It's funny how the forward through balls always fucking work. Oh, that was nearly four. Four nil. Is it what Mead with a goal? It is. It's 4-0 United. This women's team is playing so, so well. And Kirby for the hat trick! It's five! It is onside! And Kirby again. Oh. Should have been six. Lucy Bronze. Oh. That had some dip on that. More dip than an ice cream. Can you make it six? It is six now. Here's Russo with a goal. Yeah, it is. It's 6-0. Oh, Russo through. Oh. Oh, Frank Kirby through again. What a save. Keita Paris. Oh, straight goalkeeper. I'm going to score an absolute spectacular with some finesse on it. Save. Get in. 6-0 winning. Franco with a hat trick. That's two plus. I've got hat tricks now with the Man United women's team. Now up to fifth. We're now 3 points clear of West Ham. Arsenal have dropped points. Did Arsenal lose? They lost to West Ham. Seven wins from seven. Leicester away. Also take you through the team sheet. So we've got all the England team. We've got Frank Kirby, Sam Kerr, Kelly, Stanway, Walsh, Nikita Paris, Greenwood, Houghton, Roebuck, Bright and Bronze. On the bench we've got Earps, Hemp, Mead, Williamson, Zellum, Russo and Nobbs. Reserves we've got England, Stokes, Carter, Little, James, Toon and Daly. Standings, we're top 7 wins from 7, 3 points clear of West Ham, 3 clear, 6 clear of Arsenal, 7 clear of Chelsea, also Man City, Reading, Liverpool in the bottom 3. We've got Leicester next, which is going to be a tough game because they are currently 5th. What did they do in their last game? They beat Man City 2-1. Okay, so it's going to be a tough game. Got Leicester next. It's good you can actually play at the proper grounds with the men's teams playing, men's team plays at, so it's nice to actually see the Man United women's team play actually at Old Trafford. They do it with the Spurs at their ground, they do it for Arsenal at the Emirates, Chelsea at Stamford Bridge, Liverpool probably Anfield, Etihad probably for Man City as well. It's just nice to have a realistic career mode. Get the ball. Oh, here we go. Oh, look, we can pass like Barcelona. Van Kirby. Release the ball earlier. It's Kelly! 1-0. Kelly with the ball. Tanker. Kirby! Oh! Kirby! 2-0. Leicester would help if you defended. Ball in. Frank Early 3-0. It's too easy. Oh, should have played it to Kershaw's down through the middle. A corner. Here's a corner to Leicester. Mark up them. Oh, back to front. Got it in. 4-0. Side of the right foot. Through again. Sam Kerr. Can I make it 6 before half time? He can! Half time is 6-0. Trying to keep her. Warm. Come on, Everton, give in, let us score again. Saved it. shouldn't have gone in. Frank Kirby. Get him. Franco, yet another hat trick. She's bloody good. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed this episode. This has been episode 2 of our Manchester United FIFA 23 Women's Career Mode on the Barclays Women's Super League on the PS5 stream on my YouTube channel, United Red Devils 20. So please subscribe, bottom right hand corner. In our next few fixtures, we're away to Liverpool, home to Man City, away to Aston Villa, and then we're away to Chelsea in our next 4 fixtures, and at home to Brighton. So probably carrying on with our Man United Women's Career Mode, probably during the brand new week in October 2022 this year. So look out for more Manchester United FIFA 23 Women's Career Mode on my YouTube channel, United Red Devils 20, by subscribing bottom right hand corner if you're new. This has been episode 2. And the women's career mode so far is very, very enjoyable, and advise everyone to play this career mode. It is actually very, very good. And there'll be more women's career mode with Man United women's team join this new week. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and I hope you're all looking forward to another brand new week in October 2022 this year. Thanks for watching.